Here we are, we're going to work this morning on the second week of the line dot arrow challenge. And this week it's a memory envelope, and I've cut out all the pieces, and I've got myself some envelopes to work with, and I'm going to make a stuffed envelope. So it's going to be a memory envelope, but it's going to be a stuffed one. So the way I'm going to make it is I'm going to make it with these four envelopes, and I'm just going to trim them down. So I'm just going to take the ends off this one. There we are. So I've got a pocket in the top, and that's going to be my main back. Then the next one's going to be about there, maybe there. Another one that goes that's going to be about there. Well, that'll do for our final one. Right, so we've got 1, 2, 3, and then I want a final one which I want to be about that big. That's it, done it. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 pockets. So we'll just bring these now. I'm going to stick everything on before I so we'll just move this because I want to glue all over it. Here, so we'll just glue. Oops, pencil's following me everywhere. We'll just glue this down. So we don't want to glue in the inside the flap of that envelope because we want it to be open still. Last one. Now then, I did I have watched Yvonne Preston make an envelope, this envelope. So we'll just seal these up. So I'm going to cut this bit out because I don't think you want to watch me. I don't think you want to watch me doing all this inking. So I'm back in a minute. Thank you. So let's glue all this down now, and we can use a glue stick for this. So do we need to ink these? Yes, I think we do. Okay, back in a minute. Okay, finished inking. So now we will glue these all on. So that's supposed to go to there. I'd quite like to let these dry and put them under my mat, but I'm not able to do that, so I'm going to have to carry on. So we're going to just glue around the edge of these. And I wonder if, did I want a notch in there? Taking the glue off. And these envelopes, you know, they're exactly the same, but they're never the same. They're never the same width or anything for some reason. I think the way they're mass produced. Wiggly. So I've not been out for a walk with the dogs yet. Because the weather's just a bit not very nice. I've got washing on the line because it is windy, and I don't want to go out, leave my washing and come back to wet washing because it's drying quite well. Because I've got, quite believe it or not, before that horrendous thunderstorm which went on for hours, I got quite a lot of washing done. I like it. So I've not done that, so I've got a rough edge there. I'll put something on that. So that's the basis for it. We need to put something in there. I think we've got enough. I think we could put a piece of this in, can't we? Just moved it over slightly just to get a better, because it's going to be, needs to be smaller. So we're just, I don't know what, a small piece. As you go along, there you go. This mat's such a mess. I could do with a new mat, really. So there we are, that's the basis. So we've got a pocket there, a pocket there, and a pocket there. And that's a pretend pocket. So yeah, that's it now. That's the line dot arrow stuffed memory envelope, and it's week two, and yeah, hope you enjoyed it. And oh, I've got that curl under there. I was just wondering, didn't I put some dark ribbon? Look. Yeah, so thanks for watching, and I'm sorry if this has been long again, and I'll put a picture of it on, you'll see what it looks like at the end. Okay, thanks for watching, see you next time. Bye bye.